What? Who's there?
You promise. No risky stuff.
This isn't real. It can't be. Jack? You're not him. You're not him.
Where have you sent me?
I've helped you pass on.
I shouldn't be here. It's all your fault!
Jack?
It's too late, Marianne. It's all over. It all ends.
Move your ass. Generator. Wonder if it still works. Of course it doesn't. I think it's out of gas. Locked down tight. I think there's a lever missing. Come on, Bolt. Don't fail me now. Fuck! That was loud. Ugh. At least this could come in handy. I'm almost back at the generator. Okay. The gate's open. Now let's get rid of that fucking thing.
Come to me.
Shut your fucking mouth! Fucking bitch!
God, I hope this is over. What is that? Sounds like... Sadness? Sadness, is that you?
Oh, hi, Marianne. Did you find what you were looking for?
I was hoping you could tell me. Sadness? I need you to focus. Think back to as far as you can remember. What do you see?
Is this a game?
I'm afraid not, hon. This is important. Listen. I know what Richard did. Was he the one keeping you here?
Marianne!
It's okay. I've sent him away. He's gone forever. Lily.
Lily? Lily.
That used to be your name. Do you remember? All that's happened. Your father. You remember him?
I remember. Mommy. Oh, she was so pretty. But so sad. Just like you.
It must be nice to remember your mommy. I never met my parents. We were in an accident when I was very little. I was the only one who made it. It was really lonely without them.
I know. That's like, ever since my friends, this is a lonely place, Marianne. I shouldn't be here.
Maybe you'd be better off somewhere else. Maybe I could
send me away. No, Marianne. I can't leave. Not yet.
But why? Aren't you afraid of the monster?
I am. But it doesn't need me anymore. It wants you, and when it breaks you, when it puts you on, it'll finally be able to leave this place. But it will never be full. It will never stop killing.
Then let me send you away.
so we can both leave. Now that you remember who you are, I can...
No, Marianne. It's not just about me. It's you. You have to remember. The dream. The fire. The red house.
What? Wait! No, what is the red house?
Are you there, Marianne? With me. You were always with me. I'm so sorry.
Lily? Gone. Just when I thought I could finally send her away. Thomas? I really hope you're still out here. Because I'm running out of options.
All right, Richard. Hey. Hey! He really messed you up.
He tried to get to Richard, too. Didn't realize he was no longer there.
Now, you're a hard-working man. It's Francis, right? No, just a guy. I imagine some... Are you a patriot?
Patriot, huh?
For this little girl?
I'm sorry, but...
Smart man. Would you happen to... I'd love...
Go away!
Clever girl. Thomas. You were here. This was your place. What the hell happened here?
July 27th. The investigation is moving along. Need to move fast.
So they knew, and who the... Oh, hey. A eunuch. Someone's got good taste. Out. There's something under that engine. If only I could... Stop burning. This looks like it could lift a pound or two. It's missing a handle, though. It was then I knew. This was the place. The answers were right in front of me, buried among the ashes. There's gotta be something left.
You think you're tough? When you hear them squeal and you beg them. You think you're so special? You burn just like them.
Okay, let's see who you really are, you fuck. Locked up tight, huh? You wanna give it a go? Be my guest.
This one's all yours. I'd like to think I'm more of the brains of the operation. Hey, I got an idea. Why don't we... or that? Yep. Too, I guess. Right. What do we have here? Fuck. I knew he was trouble. Security service. That little shit.
That's no way to talk about a government agent, comrade. Wake up, comrade.
Socialism ain't gonna build itself.
Fuck. You don't know who you're messing with, kid.
Oh, but I do. I've spent a lot of time getting to know you, Thomas. In fact, you're kind of a pet project of mine.
Oh, yeah? What's my Speedo size?
Funny guy. Oh, I love this one. You like it too, comrade?
Fuck you.
Let's play a game. It's called What Makes Thomas Tick? So, the Nazis found you in Warsaw when you were, what, 3 years old? Oh, they were gonna kill you, but they didn't. No, they saw your potential and wanted to harness it. But then, poof, the war's over. In comes the heroic Red Army, and
they locked me up for years. Fucking savages.
They do important scientific research. Find out what it is that makes you special. And what is that exactly?
Ask your mom.
You enjoy it, don't you? Hurting people like those scientists. What were you? 18? I saw the photographs. I know how to make a man hurt, but I gotta say, I was impressed.
Stick around. I'll give you a live demonstration.
And there you were. Free at last, but always on the run. And look at you, you almost made it. But you had to use this power of yours again. And on who? On your best friend, Richard.
He had it coming.
Yes! I know, you want it revenge, I understand. I would do anything for my child, too. Whatever it takes.
Leave my children out of this.
Children. Yes. How much pain would you endure to keep them safe? What would you sacrifice for them? Your freedom, maybe?
Let me go, you piece of shit!
That's what I thought. I'll let you go. But first, I want you to tell me all about these powers of yours.
Then earn it! Come on! Enough of this sissy shit! Hit me!
I thought you'd never ask. Get some rest, Thomas. The next time you wake up, the real pain begins. Wake up, sleepyhead. Time's running out.
What did you do?
Here. See yourself.
No! You're sick! Fuck! Let me out of here! Let me out!
Oh, they're still in there, Thomas. Will you show me now?
Fucking finally. I thought he'd never give us a chance. Okay, gotta move fast. Thankfully, this place has a way of messing with the time flow.
I still got a chance to save them. All work and no play, are you, Henry? All right. Let's see what makes you tick. No way across. Guess I'll just make my own. There you are. At least the part of...
Do you know why you're here?
I'm not playing your games, Henry!
Don't call me that. The agency was led to believe you've been stealing meat from the working people of the Republic.
Where would they get that idea, I wonder?
You've been a very bad boy.
Let's just get this over with.
Given your line of work, you had ample opportunity to commit your crime. It is a crime against the people. Punishable by death. Anything to say in your defense?
I'm sorry, Henry.
Thank you.
here? Where are you, boy? There you are!
Not good. Boy!
I know you're here. You come here!
Not good.
Come here!
Fuck!
There you are!
Fuck!
I know you're here. You've been a very bad boy. Thank you.
Every hand, every motion, against the grain. Always against, never with, always against. Steady hand, even motions, against the grain. Steady hand, even motions, against the grain. Always against, never with, always against, never with. Steady hand, even motions, against the grain. Always against, never with, always against, never with. Steady hand, even motions, against the grain. Always against, never with, always against.
Where are you, boy?
Against the grain, always against, never with, always against, never with. Steady hand, even motions, against the grain. Always against, never with, always against. Steady hand, even motions, against the grain. Always against, never with, always against, never with. Steady hand.
Vilk, is it? Henry Vilk?
What's this about?
Straight to the point. No fear?
You want me to feel...
You ever heard of Neva?
What's this? That's right, you son of a bitch. Come and get me. Where are you, you four-legged fuck? Can't get me up here, can you? There. Got you right where I wanted. Time to put you out of your misery. And stay the fuck down!
going away tonight.
Oh.
Business trip. Short notice. Couldn't be helped.
Won't you say goodbye to him?
I'm not sure if that's a good idea. I have work on my mind.
I see.
And again, maybe I should. Do you think I should?
Whatever you wish, dear.
Simon? Where are you, boy?
Dad?
Hey there, champ.
Are you going away again?
Daddy has to go to work. Once I get back, we can go fishing. You'd like that, wouldn't you?
I don't like it when you go.
I know. But sometimes Daddy needs to work. It's good for all of us. You understand, don't you?
Yes, Father.
That's right, kid. Just come to me. I'll put an end to it. I'll set you free.
No, it won't let us leave. The monster, it's...
Don't worry about the monster, kid. I'll deal with it. I'll put it down for good.
Not if it puts you down first.
What did you say?
Won't work on me, old man!
Remember? It's him. It was always him. Thomas.
You tried to kill us. What did you do to her? What did you do to Lillian?
I was already dead. Your father made sure of that.
Thomas Rekovich. My father. Was he the man on the pier? The man with the gun? The murderer from my dream? How could he? Why? I needed to know what happened after the fire. What happened to them? Ugh.